Okay, we're coming out of executive session. So the group had discussions on several items on the agenda. We'd like to come together as a group to send this back to legal for the final completion of the draft. And we can meet again tomorrow for the final vote. Yes?
Just not sure. I think I need to do a vote on each one of the two agendas. The first being under the first being under city manager powers and duties, item six. We're going to be adding something in the agenda. Keep the council advised at all times of the affairs and needs of the city and make reports annually or more frequently if requested by the council, including a report on water conservation and any other sustainability efforts undertaken by the city. So that was the suggestion. Is
we all good with that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Everyone's good with it? Come on, get that one.
And also under the city manager section, under section six, removal of the city manager, the proposed red line would read, the removal of the city manager shall be by an affirmative vote of not less than five council members. Upon removal, the manager shall be paid any severance amount or benefits due under his or her employment contract. Council action shall be final and not subject to appeal. This charter vests city council all authority to suspend and remove the city manager.
So anybody else have any comments on that? Any discussion on that?
And then the other two clarification points were under the terms for mayor and council, just adding words to clarify that those term limits apply to as mayor and as council member. And those are just clarifications.
Well, sounds good too. We'll agree with that.
Just a motion and a second for all those changes.
Okay. Is there a motion? Does anyone make a motion?
I move the second changes as discussed.
Is there a second?
I'll second.
Any further discussion on that? All those in favor of the changes discussed?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion passes.
Who's it?
Suzanne. Okay, does anybody have anything, other comments?
Yeah, I have a question. Do I have to see my nameplate?
As
long as your children are having a vice chair.
Yeah.
Sunny?
I have a motion to adjourn.
Sunny's made a motion to adjourn.
I second.
3 seconds?
Wow.
Those in favor?
Aye.
Okay, so tomorrow night, 5 o'clock at City Hall.